Hey buddy, my name's Grandpa and welcome back to another video, and today we're playing Everybody's Gone to the Rapture. Now I don't know much about this game other than Reverse said it was a good game. So let's just read what's on the screen right now. In case of emergency, stay tuned for important broadcast 60 AM. Do you have to remember that? Hope not. So settings, make sure you have the safest environment in the case of emergency. May make the difference between life and death. Start. The emergency may only occur with little or no water. Be prepared to meet any emergency. May be key to survival. So let's play. Now when I say I don't know much about this game, I know. But all I know is it's good. Oops, load quickly. Hopefully it's a good game. If it is a good game, I might do just half an hour in this episode, half an hour in a future episode. Don't know how long it's going to be. It could be like 5-6 part series. Depends how I feel. In terms of I want to complete the game. And if... anyway. If there's stuff to read, I'll read it. Hopefully there is. I keep hearing a little noise in the background. Don't think you hear it. No, we're not. Nobody can. Yeah, I do have a code.
Catherine Collins. I don't know if anyone will ever hear this.
What?
It's all over. I'm the only one left.
They've gone to the rapture. So what's happened? Whoa. If this is the visuals of the game, oh my god, it's mean the visuals of the game. Sorry. Controller. Okay, I can't tell them. I was trying to change the settings, but I can't. Hello?
I'm going to continue to broadcast for as long as I am able. If I'm right, you should be able to pick up the signal right across the valley. The event.
What?
Has left markers. We don't understand it yet, but we're going to keep working to try and understand it. You can use them to find what you're looking for.
Okay.
The answers, they're all here. The answers are in the light.
Okay, can I take his bike? Come on, I want to take the bike. I saw that. Someone appeared at the top. See? Nothing in here. Okay, let's continue then. Looks like this game looks beautiful. Hello?
I'm trying to do my job. You two will be the only staff on site for this rotation. I'm just saying, if the main gate's power fails, then there's no way in or out of the observatory.
That's why there are backup generators. Jesus, why the hell are we even discussing this?
Just don't you come running to me if you get locked in.
If we get locked in, we won't be able to come running to you, will we? You let us worry about the clever stuff, and you can concentrate on sweeping up leaves and changing light bulbs. Happy? Now piss off.
Arsehole.
That was unnecessary. Just because you're angry with me doesn't mean you have to take it out on everyone else.
Kate, can we just talk about this?
No. See, then I'm done. I just want to get out of this place, and tonight is our best chance of doing that. You prep the arrays, I'm heading up to Tower 6.
Kate. I love you. You know that, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Come on, let's get started.
No, back in the day. Okay. What happened? It's been like a nuclear explosion or so. Okay, well. I feel like I Can I go on here? Hey? Right, let's continue, I guess. Hampton Road. Right, don't know what you got about was, but okay. Wait, I want to check the controls a second. You hold on to the build speed.
And it started spreading its range beyond the valley. Kate, we can't afford to let it do that. It's getting stronger. I'm going to call Clive back and I'm going to force him to order the strike. I just don't see what other choice we have. God knows
Hello,
if
can
people
you hear me? We need help.
Who are you?
Jesus, get off the phone! Get off the phone! It's in the
phone! It's in the phone.
Is any of the settings, is any controller so it's getting to fight? Please drive carefully. I'm good.
Thank you.
Don't be so hard on yourself. We've all had rejections.
You haven't.
Come on. We'll look at the figures, tighten up the data, and resubmit. Your core idea is sound. You just got the number slightly wrong.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not patronizing you. I think you are a brilliant man, Dr. Appleton. Listen. I'm here, right? We're together, you and me. The alignment event tomorrow. It's yours, okay? You saw the opportunity, you ran the numbers.
Right.
Even if they can't see it. I'm proud of you.
Thanks.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
See you then. Look on the bright side, around here. You're a hero. Prodigal son returns, right? I'm surprised they haven't erected a statue in your honor yet.
Oh, you can laugh all you want. But I'll bet the parish council have a subcommittee working on that right now.
Fair enough. Tim is a right. Oh, I hate this code. Can I take this and go? Okay. Kind of creepy though, no idea. Pepper Park. Let's go to the store and go to the swings. Ready, ready, whee! So now I think of.
Benjamin, Georgie, leave it alone. It might have fleas.
Hello, Amanda. What are they up to?
Oh, they found another dead bird. I do wish the council would clean them up.
Well, apparently they're saying it's a flu epidemic. And I gather they'll be closing the roads and stations, so they're worried enough for that.
Oh, right. For goodness sake.
Well, you don't mess about with the flu outbreak, I suppose. But look, I'm just saying, if you were planning on taking the kids to Wales, now might be the time to do it.
Well, thanks, Barbara. I'll have word with Neil, see what he thinks. Now, George, Benjamin, for God's sake, leave it alone!
Right. Where do I go? So, anyway. Haven't talked for ages.
Is everything all right?
Get out of my way.
Where's Kate?
Where do you think she is?
Stephen, what's going on?
Screw Kate. It's all her fault anyway.
What's that mark on your face? Stephen! Stephen!
What? Wait, wait, what's going on?
I saw you doing that.
Stay away from me. Don't come near me.
This is people's property. You're scaring them.
It's all over the village. It's got into everything. It's so fast.
What are you talking about?
It's travelling down the wires.
Dear God, man, you've lost your mind. Where is Kate? What have you done with her?
Don't you understand? It's breaching the quarantine and adapting.
Give me that bloody can. Hand it over, Appleton.
Look, get off.
No, Sam, stop it. You weedy little shit.
It's mine.
Give me the can.
Stop it.
I need it. Grow up!
Starting to manifest itself everywhere.
Stephen, come back!
Oh, Christ.
Okay. Anyone yet? It's just me. It's kind of creepy if you think about it. Me just dying here because it got cold.
Meg, come and have a look at this.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Charlie?
Jeremy reckons someone had been raiding all the empty houses. He said a load of stuff had been taken.
What's up?
It looks like someone's been collecting their own supplies.
Bastard.
Well, we've got enough stock in the warehouse to keep the entire village going for months.
We should get a truck.
What, and go and get all of it now?
Yeah, why not?
It's Appleton. It's that bloody crackpot, Stephen Appleton. I'm gonna fucking do him.
Sam, it's fine. We better get moving before the weather turns. You come in. We'll swing by the camp and get Rachel on the way back.
Okay, girl. Okay, now I go. I'm not even following right now. There's nothing. There's nothing there. So weird, there's not no one here. Right. Back to the light again. I think I'm getting far from the story. Where do I go now? For you? Look at that. Right. Found you, Mr. Weird Low Light.
Hello?
Hey.
Amanda, I thought you'd left town.
We tried. We did try. But they've closed all the roads and you can't get through. And then George and Ben said they had headaches. And then they started bleeding. They were so scared. So Neil turned the car around and we saw the house was open and I know we shouldn't have, but we just came in to clean up the kids and then Neil and I started bleeding as well. And it's all over my blouse. Everyone was so tired.
It's all right, Amanda. Everything will be all right. Just try and calm down and tell me where Neil and the children are.
They're upstairs. They were tired and Neil said they could take a nap in the bed and... Yeah, we thought Barbara wouldn't mind as their only children. And I was so tired, so Neil took them upstairs to tuck them in.
And?
That was 6 hours ago. And then we came back down.
Oh no!
It'd be too frightened to go and look.
Why don't we go and look together? I can hold your hand if you like.
Yeah.
No, don't go.
Please help me.
Of course I'll help you. Neil? Neil, are you there?
He's not. He's not here. Oh, God. Be. Probably focus on that. can't look upstairs because she doesn't know if she go up and then there'll be no. Oh. Neil won't be alive. Oh, that'll be. That must be devastating. Because. Just will be. World's famous mystery round. Where am I now? That's the map. Hello.
What about the station?
That's shut down too. So there's no way in or out of the valley. They're obviously serious about this flu thing.
Phil doesn't think it's flu at all. He said he's been practicing medicine for 30 years and he's seen plenty of flu, and he said this doesn't feel right at all.
Well, there's nothing of any use on the radio.
Sorry, I'm late, everyone. Have you started?
Yes, but to be honest, there's not really that much to discuss. This quarantine is in place. There's roadblocks and everything. No one really seems to know anything, but people are definitely missing. More of them too, not just a couple of old biddies. No one's seen the Sullivans since yesterday, and the house is just sitting there unlocked.
I just got back from the farm. All of Frank's cows died in the night. He's devastated.
Oh, poor man. Hasn't he had enough for one year? First Mary and now this.
Well, if no one's coming in to sort this mess out, we're just going to have to do it ourselves.
No, don't do it.
Barbara, get Phil to do a stock take on medication.
No, don't.
Jeremy, put the word out for people to congregate at the village hall. It's best we get everyone in one place for the time being. Good. I'll organise supplies. We'll have a lot of hungry mouths to feed. There's plenty at the depot, but well, let's start with what's here in the village. I'll draw up a rota. Charlie, you help me with that?
Anything for you, Meg.
I'll head out into the valley and scoop up the isolated families and check in with Lizzie Graves at the camp. Has anyone seen or heard anything from Stephen Appleton or his wife?
No, I don't think he will. Because why would you? I'd what we saw already in this game. No. No. Because you don't understand how devastating it's going to be. Some people might, but if you work it one day. It's gone again. But I haven't seen anyone yet. The way he was like, Neil, you up there? Oh, that's sad. I'm not crying, by the way. I've just got cold. It's gonna sound like I'm crying.
Meg?
Oh, God.
Meg, are you here?
Oh, no, yeah. Not Meg as well.
I'm in the lounge.
There are too many empty houses tonight. Most of the village is gone now.
My head's killing me.
No.
Have you listened to the phones?
No, I thought they were all dead.
There's a strange kind of static now. I think I heard numbers in it. It sounded like the American woman.
Kate, she's still alive. No one's seen her.
Hello.
Is Charlie back?
Not yet, no.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry.
That's all right, Father. Listen, you go on ahead. I'll just rest here a little longer.
No.
Sleep well.
That's blood on the floor right there. Blood. Can't see. It's dark. was right. What's that noise? I'm not going to back upstairs now. How bad do you feel? Sad as well. You woke up one day and it was all, everything was gone like this. It's just sad. And we've been recording for about an hour now. I mean, half an hour now. I might continue for another half hour.
I couldn't stop it. I couldn't do anything.
Stop it. Calm down. Calm.
Get back. It's in my head.
Howard, wait.
Ah!
Father. Father, are you all right?
It's my ankle.
Oh, Jesus, Lord, I think it's broken. Howard, go and get help.
There's no one left. No one's coming to help us.
Please, Howard, fetch help.
The light. They're in the light. I can see everyone in the light.
I can see everyone in the light.
Oh my God. Help me.
Look. Rugby pitch. Well, he's gonna go for the home run. Oh, he's gonna go for the run. Can't he just get a try? Hey, got a try. Woo! Anyway, but it's just. It makes you think. It makes you wonder. What if this did ever happen? Would it be like this when there's no one to see? Would it be different to this? Because this is. So that you can see everyone in the light. And
it doesn't even reach the back fence, silly little bugger.
Well, loaves and fishes we can manage,
Father,
but gardens
Jeremy,
aren't...
might I have a word?
Mrs. Boyles, of course. And will you excuse us, please?
I'll see you back at Charlie's later. Cheerio, Wendy.
I was speaking to Barbara. She said there were some irregularities about Mary's morphine.
Good grief. Those are private medical records. Barbara should know better than to be discussing that sort of thing with you. If Dr. Wade finds out, he'll have no choice but to suspend her. Damn it, Wendy! Your brother is grieving. Mary was sick for a long time, and I'm glad it's over for her. Go and support Frank. He needs you now.
God knows what you did. He sees. I just pray he can overlook Mary's weakness, but you, a man of the cloth,
if you have an issue with...
bring shame on this parish.
If you have an issue with me, I suggest you write to the Bishop of the Diocese. I have parishioners to attend to. Excuse me.
What? These have names on it. I haven't seen anyone. Probably I've seen anyone with the light. But I've just seen anyone. Should I go pray? There's light on these candles. But actually, no, it's not. There are no candles. There's no one here, other than me. Which makes it quite creepy at times as well. I want to do more of these the long videos. It doesn't end up as that. Just you know, this won't be the far episode of this video. This game, because this game's about 2 hours, 3 hours long. So we have about 20 minutes to go. What is this called? Shepherd's Walk. What is this? Summer 50.
If you could just have a word with them, perhaps. Will they listen to you?
Well, I really don't see what it has to do with me at all.
The village looks up to you. I just think with what's been happening with Mr. Coles and Mrs. Boughton and the others, that people need somewhere to talk, to feel safe.
Perhaps they don't think that your church is somewhere they feel particularly safe.
I don't need your forgiveness. Whosoever thou art that judgest, for wherein thou judgest another, thou condemnest thyself. Romans chapter 2, verse 1.
Beware of practicing your righteousness before other people in order to be seen by them. Matthew chapter 6, verse 1. It's not my judgment you should be worried about, Father. But fine. I'll talk to Barbara. Ask her to put a note up in the surgery about an extra service. Will that do?
Well, how's that note to them? Can't go in, no matter what. Give away. I have to say, this game looks stunning though.
I saw you from the main road. Not many people are moving around now.
He's looking for Dr. Wade.
Listen, Frank. I don't know what's happened, but your Steven seems to think he's responsible.
I reckon he is.
He said, Kate's still up at the observatory, but the gates are locked. Frank, there's gonna be a rescue soon, I'm sure of it. They'll send planes or something.
Well, they'll send planes, all right. This pattern of his, we're in the center of it. Which means if they intend to stop it, we're right in the firing line.
I'm not crying yet, don't worry about it. Not yet. But I think I will. Could you probably agree? Well, that's been really good. Graphics in the game is great though. Oh, it's a close way. Drive slowly. If I had a car, there would. But I don't. It's kind of difficult to do. Wendy. Look at.
Going away, Amanda? Oh, just for a few days, yeah. First thing in the morning. I don't want the kids to catch this flu if it's going round.
It's probably that father, Jeremy, spreading it around while he tries to bully everyone into donations for the summer fete.
It seems very quiet in the village, actually, Wendy. Not much bullying to be done.
Oh, father. I didn't know you were here.
Clearly. Listen, I came up here to tell Amanda that we've had some vandalism in the village. Must be a teenage thing. Tagging, I think they call it. Someone's painting all over doors and things.
Little vandals. Well, I'll tell Neil to make sure we're properly locked up when we go.
A good man like my Eddie, God. And these folks and yops running around defacing property. He gave everything to his country, and look what he got in return. Nothing but an early death.
He had a good life, Wendy.
He had a short life. I look to my birds, father. Lives lived unencumbered, free and simple. That's as God meant things to be.
One.
Every computer in the observatory has set itself to 6:07 a.m. June 6th, 1984. I don't understand what that means.
So 4x4. These aren't, I can't even do one by one. Feeling. I don't know what I feel actually. Amanda went away, came back because they weren't feeling good, and so people started bleeding. And then Neil was not for sick again. Jeez. This will be about an hour video. So we've got 45 minutes.
It got as far as the Haverton substation before we cut the lines. The interchange there just started dialing numbers at random.
And the symptoms you're seeing match those we've been tracking here?
Sickness, headaches, nosebleeds, eventual hemorrhage, then just light, whatever the hell that means.
Then we've got to stop it before it finds another way out of the valley. Clive, you've got to order a strike.
What?
An airstrike. We have to kill it.
No. No, I don't agree. We've quarantined the valley, we've cut the lines, it's contained.
What if you're wrong? Are you happy to have that on your conscience?
Stephen, I said it's contained.
Okay, let's stop then. I'll walk forward just so you guys don't have to just listen to me talking, but I have a feeling they say it's contained and then they end up doing the airstrike, killing everyone. That's quite nice. What is that? There's a can. Nice seat. Can I go in? Right. On we go.
Sherlock, you copy, over.
You damn bugger, Charlie. You don't do it when you're using the phone.
You take this too seriously, Appleton, I'm telling you.
It is serious. It's not larking about.
You'll be listening to your number stations again, Frankie.
It's not funny. It's serious stuff, and you should mind it. Now then, I'm assuming this is about a point.
I am going to the Whistler. My round, I think.
I'll not argue with that.
Frank, have you seen the sky? It's amazing. Don't think I've ever seen anything like it.
I didn't realize we were off to a poetry recital as well, Charlie.
Wait. I found seeing. Oh. I think I'm seeing is beautiful. But do you reckon I'm seeing now, like, on the light, how about at night time? They all have another one light. Everyone thought they were safe. And thought they were good. They were cool. And ended that they weren't.
Terry called this morning. Said there was a problem with Harvey. Said he couldn't get through to the vet, so I said I'd come round and take a look.
There's a lot of dead birds today. More here, too, poor little things. I've been trying to get hold of Steve, and he always knows what to do.
Got round here, and no sign of either of them.
With any luck, the stupid creature will have run under a car. It's probably rabies.
I doubt it. I'm pretty sure it's not. Don't quote me on it, but I'm pretty sure it's not that. Oh no. Philo. That was Harvey. Harvey. 22. No. Okay, there's a lot more closed houses in here. They put all the open houses in one area. But it's kind of a scary thing.
Harvey! Harvey, come on, boy!
Oh, God.
Come on, Harvey! Come on, boy!
Harvey!
Okay.
Push the bloody thing.
You push it. I told you it would get stuck.
I should have just taken the car. This was a stupid idea.
Moving here was a stupid idea. And I told you, Barbara said they blocked the roads. You go and look then.
Wait, is that Harvey? Harvey? Harvey!
Harvey! Here, boy! Come here, boy!
Oh, no, please, no Harvey. No Harvey, please. Don't let dogs die. Nope, please. Developers, if you've done this, I'm gonna kill everyone. I'm joking. Play this.
Wendy, I'm married. You have to stop this.
He's still sweet on you, Elizabeth.
He left. It's too late.
You loved each other long before she came along. It's just about making things as they should be.
Wendy, no.
It's not like you won't bump into each other anyway. One drink, what can that hurt?
One drink, maybe.
Oh, one drink, wonderful.
This is happening like over one night, because if it is, I just... It just seems like I always go that way. Saving, which means it probably take me... This is in the area, probably.
Phone call from Stephen. He wants to shut down the receiver. Something about instances across the valley. There's intermittent electrostatic discharges radiating out of Tower 6.
Right.
All of the electrics on the main gate are blown. I'll find time to take a look once the data stream begins to calm down here.
What? I'm not even alive. What if that's a thing that's happened? I'm not alive.
See him. Should we go down?
Just leave it. We've got to keep moving.
Sean, we can't just leave him. He must be really badly hurt.
Jesus, Diana, we've got the kid in the car. We should just keep driving.
We can't just drive off and... Look, he's there. He's in the car. Oh, he's hurt. We've got to get down there.
I said, leave him. We've got to get out of the valley while we can.
Oh my God, he's trying to undo his seatbelt.
There we are. He's fine then.
Come on, love. Come on. Come on.
What?
Grief, Wendy, you'll catch your death.
They're all dead, Father. All of my birds.
Here. Take my jacket.
I tried to be a good woman. A Christian woman. But I've been proud.
Just as the Lord forgave you, so also should you. What matters is we try our best. God sees that. Come back to the village with me.
I'm not so far from Stevens now. I need to find my son. It's what Eddie would have done.
Yes. I suppose it is. I'll say a prayer for you.
Thank you, Father. She loved you, you know, Mary. You helped her. I'm sorry if I judged you harshly.
It doesn't matter now. It's late. You should find a place to sleep. I'm sure when the sun comes up, everything will seem better.
Fair enough.
I've lost my shoes. I lost my shoes, sir. There's arches on the green. They've taken my shoes, sir.
Howard! Howard!